I'm gonna show you the new video game I got.
It's about how you prostate cancer and die. You know, one in seven American men.
So well, here's the problem.
Patients and their doctors most often don't have conversations about when the burdens of treatment would be so high they wouldn't.
I can't play it right now. I haven't played it.
If you can't
face
having an honest conversation about death,
I'm not sure you can see my
whole. You can end up chasing unnecessary treatments that do very little to prolong your life and just make your final days really uncomfortable.
I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe.
I think it's time to discuss it.